is today.
Okay.
Yes. Alright. We are inspecting Violet today. See how she's doing. Hopefully all is well. Last time we were in here, we actually removed the saluted to try to encourage them to go up and build comb up here. Now, the downside to that is that the queen can get up there and lay eggs, but what we're going to wind up doing is once they've got all the comb out, we'll put the queen excluder in, and then whenever the brood hatches, the queen won't be able to get back up there to relay, and they'll just fill it in with honey. That's the plan right now. Honey Super just has some minor drawing on it, and that's it. Nothing to really write about. Goodness. We've got this back in here. Can't hardly get this out. Girl. Can you pull this hanger off real quick? Thing. There's no brood, they're just capping it. Drying it and capping it. So, number two. Grab it somewhere where there's no. So, this one, they've still got a lot of work to do on it. Looks like they are building it out, growing it out. Got a little bit of capped honey on it. On this side, more capped honey and nectar. I don't see any brood on here. Yeah, they're getting it grown out. I'd say it's about 3/4 of the way grown out on that side, about 1/4 to 1/3 on that side. So they still got a fair amount of work to do on it, but they're getting there. Right. Well, that's neat. We have several supersedure cells on here.
Sure do.
That's neat. Those are not, I would not call those swarm cells. I would definitely call those swarm cells.
Oh, for sure.
So it looks like queens are running into some issues. That'll be interesting. We'll have to see if we're having issues with her. Not filling the hive in fast enough. Might explain the buzzing that I heard. I wonder if queens died. Yeah, we got a bunch of empty cells here.
And those are capped.
Where?
Were the supersedure cells? Weren't they capped?
Yeah, they're capped.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's something going down. Thank you. barely anything on there. This would have been that that deep mm-hmm. that we pulled out and put in the other box. Well, yeah, that's definitely an issue.
What?
Well, we got a whole bunch of empty cells. Yep.
Can you point it towards me? Oh, that have hatched and not been laid?
Mm-hmm. Same thing over here. Not a good looking calf tummy though.
No kidding.
Alright, so again, we have some calf brood. Not a lot, but some. Mostly honey. Food cups on the bottom there.
Mmm.
Really hesitant to scrape off these queen cups, although if
they have those supersedure cells,
yeah, they do. So you're right. We're gonna scrape off those. No sign of the queen so far. Been scraping off. There's a couple of supersedure cells over here that I've left, but other than that, I'm scraping queen cups. Because if there's no queen in here, then there's no one to lay eggs in the queen cups anyway. Definitely lots of capped honey, though.
And brood cells have been cleaned out but not laid in.
Right. And still some capped brood. I haven't seen anything new quite yet. Oh, that's a rough one.
Ah, oh, it's a honey.
Lots of honey. Lots of empty holes. We've got some cells that are just starting to get chewed out. Probably some baby bees getting ready to hatch. Oh, yeah, I see a proboscis sticking out. I'm gonna watch this one hatch. About 2 inches over from the edge.
Okay.
Right in the middle.
Butt first? Head first.
Head should be poking. Or will be poking. Brood hatching. Again, empty holes that are unfilled. Yes. More of the same. Yep. Got lots of them hatching over here. That's pretty cool.
That frame's harvestable. Careful.
Well, I'm trying to be. Yeah, that is 100% honey.
Both sides.
Yep. That is 100% honey. In fact, will you grab a new frame?
Sure.
I think we're actually going to take this one out. That side's completely done. That's going to be ready to harvest shortly. A little bit of nectar left to do there. Oh. And the last one here, we're drawing out. Is full but not 100% capped yet. Right. Actually, I'm going to take this guy and I'm going to flip him around. They'll finish. Completely undrawn. Okay. So, still gotta look for a queen. It's an undrawn box, so I don't expect there to be a queen on it, but. No. Undrawn. Pollen, lots of empty cells. Yep, lots of empty cells. Thank you. lots of capped brood over here. Oh, it looks like they're working on an emergency cell over here. Just starting to draw it out a little bit. Lots of empty cells. Honey, band of totally empty cells, and band of cat food. Pollen, some nectar, lots of empty cells, no sign of a queen. The caps, honey. Again, lots of pollen, couple of cap brood, no eggs. Queen cups don't have anything in them. Come on, Mr. Button. Oh, he's not standing. I'm so sorry. Couple of emergency cells on this one too. A cluster of drone comb over here. Both corners have drone comb on them. I will be surprised if we do find a queen in there.
How long does it take from laying to capping for brood?
8 days, plus or minus one or two. So, last time we were in here, I guess.
Which would have been when they started the emergency cells.
Yep. Of empty holes, a little bit of capped brood, but yeah, there's a totally black one with no hair whatsoever. Sure, look here in the top left. almost no drawing on this one. Lots of nicely drawn comb. No sign of a queen in this box. Alright, we're all done. We'll see how next week goes.
For Violet.
For Violet.